number or a letter or punctuation then it would be sent to someone at the other end who would decipher it, and that'd be the message. There's a code called Morse code. Back in the 19th century, it was the fastest means of communication. rains when clouds have too much water. Mm-hmm. The water collects in rivers and lakes and oceans. When the sun warms the water, it vaporizes. The water vapor cools as it rises and becomes clouds again. It's a big cycle. Very interesting. Water cycle.